бред. Delicious. Last cool has started. First week is almost done. And you already spent all your money on a gaming laptop so you could take nothing class. But soon you realize your party runs on full. What a scam, блин. But by putting in money, but crying money 3D is illegal. But no problem, cousin Boris here to help. Today I show you how to survive on 10 years per week. Onion, my friend. Yes, Boris. First of all, make shopping list. Shopping on that list is the best dangerous list. Clearing out Chernobyl that hazmat suit. Remember, shops are designed to sell useless shit. Jesus, why sweet pastries and toys for children are at the very beginning of the shop. Have you ever noticed how the cheapest stuff is always furthest away? Like onion, the holy fruit of slave kind. And they hide this shit away like it's a fucking treasure hunt. If I had store onion and potato right next to cash register, блин. Get your gata, пошел нахуй. Rice, what has Boris finally gone crazy? Actually, this shopping list of 10 euros. Could you start it will last for a whole month? At this point, I'm assuming you have nothing in fridge. Okay, salt pepper if you're lucky. If you have watched my previous budget videos and you're also watching this one, expect your situation is complete пиздец. So of course you need essentials. Processed cut juice, check. Butter is a great way to fool your body. To think your food has nutrition and, well, flavor. Семечки is not just a snack, it's a hobby. If you run out of food and start eating this in the morning, you will not even realize before it is night. The bag is empty and you'll not even feel hungry. Baked beans and other ready food is usually stuff I keep away from in these videos. But the fact is they have flavor and they add flavor to whatever crazy food you're making. And considering expiration date on these chunks, you'll be finishing school before they even go back. Of course you could buy dried beans which cost a lot less, but I already know you. You will never cook those. Canned corn, same basic logic. And if you have not guessed yet, the logic is to buy the cheapest products. Are you loyal to some brands? Fuck your brands! Brands are not loyal to you, they just want your money. Oh, but Boris, they not taste as good. Brands make money from advertisement and added sugar. So unless you want diabetes early, just buy the cheapest stuff always. You can check me later. But wait, where is the meat? Here is the meat, блин! Half a kilogram of your favorite farm animal. Pork and chicken are usually the cheapest ones. No doctor sausage this time, now we're serious. The sausages usually have up to 50% of meat inside. But meat itself is the stuff and fill you up. So disregarding the other stuff you put in sausage, the same amount of meat is actually cheaper. Trust me, I did the math. Raid your бабушка's house! Or if бабушка don't have garden, just raid neighbor's garden instead. Or shop apples fine as well. Okay, so I'm not showing all the correct maths on this table, but you get the idea. Shopping list in the description of video. As you can see, there is no eggs, no cheese here. This is hardcore. You can replace some components like butter with margarine, but you will not be friend of mine. The fruit whichever you take is for eating, not for cooking with. Let's make some food. Although this might look like inventory of stalker shit of Chernobyl, here are some recipes that I actually make. And for you to try. Okay, lesson number one, always use good pen. Butter. Do not be afraid of the butter. It gives flavor, it gives power, it saves you at the end of month. You could use oil, this is sunflower seed oil. But compared to butter, Okay, potato take very long time to cook. That is a fact. Cutting potato to slice cook faster. But close starting in 10 minutes, блин. We could add the onion inside, but let's not go too crazy. We insert the bean cocktail instead. Salt, pepper, sure, but no bay leaf this time. But you never tried fried bread before, it's delicious. And before anyone can complain too much about the smell of bean, serve it, have fun. You have mayonnaise, and mayonnaise. It is delicious. Recipe number 2. Сейчас вот как boil or water if it's out of man. You should not skills that you have learned on the onion. A little known fact, the correct way of cutting onion is nobody care. You use knife on onion, that's it. But if you really want to peel some semi-professional enthusiast chefs, you just... Ha! You probably thought it was illegal. And we have flakes of onion. Add rice to pot, how much is up to you. Add the onion flakes to pan. Heat up the onion until neighbors get angry at you and start screaming. Because who the blin else would be cooking onion at 3 o'clock in the night? It is Boris. Once the assistant slap it on the pan, mix around with onion, no problem. Butter to save your life, and one bay leaf for maybe kilogram. Mix around until moisture is gone. Salt, pepper, sure, what you think this is? So you're asking, but where is the meat? Fun fact, you do not need to eat meat every day. You can go whole week without eating meat. During school time, this is called involuntary vegetarianism. Some people say they can go a whole lifetime without eating meat. These people I call crazy. You can serve it with bread, but it's a bit sad. Instead, you just take your delicious shashlik. It is good. Once you have tortured yourself enough with eating this horrible, meatless foods, it is time to prepare the meat. I do it like this. I buy and start a week, cut into slice, cook and start a week, and then there is no worry to go bad. Кенохин эдит вычев, респи вон, щит. The box is your friend. Давай, let's make one recipe with the meat as well. Shit, macaron to boil and fry the corn. Fry all the corn that you have, including the water. It is where the flavor is hiding. As the malone's water is gone, we are making fried corn and popcorn. Invite Mr. Macaron to party. You see, this way adding texture back into macaron. Who eat them boiled anyway? So that's it, one. Okay, maybe two. Fuck it, three, it's a party. Cut it to small piece. And at this point you're probably wondering why I ever taught you to use sausage instead. You see, sausage is cheap and people are lazy. So in the end, it's up to you. But check my advice, this is much better. Your school cafeteria will run out of business. Boom, mayonnaise. And with cheese and mac and cheese, you can easily eat it for a whole week. Na, dessert. This is what I call the four man's rice pudding. Shit rice to boil. Boil until water is gone. Once water is gone, add more water. Cook for about 30 minutes on low heat. Try not to boil as done. After about 30 minutes, this is what you will have. Add sugar, a lot. Rice pudding or rice porridge is done by boiling with milk. Well, not have milk. Mix in a horrible amount of butter. If you have made a ridiculous amount like me, you can eat this for a whole week. Add jam if you have, it does not need. If not have jam, add cinnamon. If not have cinnamon, just imagine. It is delicious. Use as many boxes as you have. If you have lazy friends like I did in university, then they might actually pay money for food like this. Believe me, everybody gets sick of instant noodle after a month. Apples, eat one every day, so not die. If you not like семечки, buy some nuts, also very cheap. Or if you really have money to spend at the end of month, get some spreads and celebrate. And it is all. Mix these components around, so you're not getting sick of this test so easy. Thank you for watching the video. See you next time.